WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. And I know with all the basketball action tipping off this afternoon, you're going to be spending a good amount of time inside until the championships are over. But it looks like the rain will be holding off until later on this evening. And we do have a couple of nice days on the way. 50 degrees today, cloudy and cool through the afternoon. The rain arrives this evening. You can see in our futurecast showing, we'll see the rain showers arriving around 5 or so, but becoming way more frequent after sunset tonight and continuing through the night. So if you're heading out late to watch a game, expect it to be raining. Same thing for the morning commute tomorrow. Good chances we'll still be dealing with the rain for the drive to work on Friday, but by mid-morning, the rain showers are gone, and the Ohio River dropped below flood stage this morning, which was great. Rainfall totals tomorrow, a quarter of an inch or less, and so the river levels are projected to continue to fall as we head into the weekend. Speaking of the weekend, Saturday, 63 degrees and sunny, but a big time change for Sunday. We're going to see a cold front come through Saturday night. Sunday will be much cooler. Expect a high around 44.